2016 Calypso Monarch Connector. Could they bring the crown? Bring the crown. Ooh, cross your legs. Yeah. Where's the crown and the trophy? The crown have to come first.
This is no joke. I prayed to get number 8, between number 8 and 12.
Yes.
I was at work. I sent somebody to go and pick my number. Mm-hmm. And they picked number 12. So when I say that number 12, I say that is the start of the thing. So I say there's no holding back. Mm-hmm. So I prepare. As you see, I went and get my dress.
Yes.
Real name Joel Davis. But he tell me he is singing under his sobriquet. He's singing tonight as Makome Sisi. But it's real. That me, you know. That and all. I feel it's a bacchanal crowd. You see, they tell me I'm funny. He's singing under the sobriquet tonight as Makome Sisi, but he's really connector. So let's put your hands together for the man. Makome Sisi and the dress. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen. Competition. Like them judging, don't trust my composition. But this year, I decided to change around and do something different to sing for the crown. Yes, I am a man, and I want you to understand. To win this competition, you have to dress up like a woman. 30 points is for lyrics. That is why I put on this dress. Tonight I'm giving you it. That is why I put on this dress. 30 points for melody. That is why I put on the dress. Judge me like Makome Sisi. That is why I put on the dress. I come out to hypnotize. Love to see women's ties.
That is why I put on the dress.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Hey, don't carry me, okay?
Corruption, hate and necromancy, drugs and destroying humanity. Child abuse, yes, it's on the rampage. Rape and murder, it takes center stage. Why searching for peace like evil increase? I think it's high time we stop living like this. 10 points for originality.
That is why I put on the dress.
Churches come to see me. Fight for presentation.
That is why I put on the dress.
Judge me as the woman.
That is why I put on the dress.
If you find the chest looking fat.
That is why I put on the dress.
It's the bra that pushing up that.
That is why I put on the dress.
Huggers, 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 huggers.
It's hard work, love and dedication. It ain't easy being a Calypsonian. Many years I singing in this business. I pay my dues, let me tell you this. I could give a commentary or put song about party. Cause it will give you humor. All that is connected. 25 points for rendition. That is why I put on the dress. Fans try and understand. That is why I put on the dress. 5 for presentation. That is why I put on the dress. I am 100% man. That is why I put on the dress. If your final look like Fifi, that is why I put on the dress. I just borrowed this dress from she.
Hold on.
Love you all. My community, good night. Love you all.
You know, I get my wig, my Heather, my makeup artist, came and she fixed me up, and I appreciate her very much. You know, in the past, in the tent, she used to help me out, you know, and then Heather, I had to get her, because Shoma could not have make it, so Heather helped me out and things, so
nice.
That was, yeah.
Do you want him quickly, or can we continue?
I just want to congratulate you. Connector.
Okay. Yeah, thank you, Nikara. Yes, man. Yeah, right.
All the best.
Yeah.
Take care.
All right.
Thank you. So now, you look awfully comfortable in the dress. What would happen if you want to put on this dress more often? You think that'll happen?
Definitely not. I want to get out of this dress so fast. Because I find it has some fresh people already making pass at me.
Because you're sexy.
You know, and you see that? They could have, I applaud all the people who are there. I don't have nothing against that, but me? Come on.
You're funny. So did you shave the legs?
No. I honestly, I am a crab. I don't grow here.
Oh,
see?
Yeah.
I've never shaved. I've never, only pluck a little thing here, but yes. I don't have any.
It was easy for you to turn into a woman.
It was very easy.
Okay, well, congratulations again. And I spoke to Fifi and she said that this is not her dress. She never gave this dress to you.
That is what they call composition.
Is that really your dress? Because in his performance, he mentioned that I was your...
No. That's creativity. So that to make the funniness, yeah, the humor, the funniness about the business. Really, you know? Good. Yeah. So it's just part, you know, you have to sit down and think what could make the audience gravitate to what you're saying. So
you really studied it and you got it.
No, I studied Fifi. I mean, it was fun. I mean, Fifi and I good, as I say. It's love. And I look out for a concert with Fifi and I. Look out for a concert with Fifi, and I'm telling you, you will see. We will put on a show that Toronto will want more and more and more. Yes, okay. There is no Fifi, as you know. Fifi is the top. Fifi is top. I give her all the credit. She could sing. Fifi does practice. Fifi does do everything. I just hear Fifi in there, practicing like crazy. I trying to practice, missing my soul, but she practicing. But it's because she prepared.
Yes.
She is one of the most hardworking lady in this business.
Yes.
And she proved it, Trinidad, she proved it there. She is a person to reckon with.
Joy.
You know, just to be side to side and win this year. And I am happy.
Yes. Thank you once again for being on our show. And congratulations. You did an amazing job.
Thank you.